Okay, now we're gonna paint this little guy. A lot of my painting techniques I gleaned from watching Out West wood carving videos, Lynn Doughty. So forgive me if I don't do them exactly the same as him, but I like a lot of his techniques. So start out by spraying the little guy down with water. Get the flesh, we use yellow ochre and red iron oxide. Oops. Not very much flesh on little Santa face. Black for the boots. Using acrylic paints, watered down a lot, so it's more like a stain. For the coat, I'm using Joe Sonia's Burgundy. Also watered down quite a bit. After it dries, you might want to go over this and get some little spots that are a little bit lighter than the others. It dries pretty fast. Didn't need that great big brush going around these littler spots. Like to put their eyes so they're looking off in one direction. And if you're in a hurry like I'm doing for this video, you can use a little hair dryer to speed up the process. Sorry.